city. Magic in the air. The action starts at midnight. She'll be there. She makes a blue jeans talk. Baby makes a blue jeans. Yeah, she makes a blue jeans talk. You know what she's thinking about, and it turns you inside out. She don't say nothing, but baby makes a blue jeans talk.
Sit down, there's new faces here. Now you gotta tell
where
us.
Where are they?
Yeah, I don't know.
No, we have got a new guy.
But they're on the old faces. No, wait a minute. On the old.
This is Walter Hartman. Our drummer John is not feeling real good, like they say here, feeling a bit crook.
Right.
And he had a rest, and Walter's our good friend, and we dragged him all the way around the world to say hello to you. So
this is his first trip to Australia?
Yep. This is his first trip anywhere.
Everybody getting too used
to us? Have a seat, have a seat. I think you guys
are... Is everybody getting too used to us around here?
No!
No,
we're going to move over.
You know what people say? People don't say, oh, are you back? They say, oh, are you still here?
Well, it almost seems like that. I mean, this is almost like, it seems like 10 minutes ago that you were here, or that I went over to the Palais and see you that night.
Now, how you can tell we're doing something wrong, we learned, we practiced so hard to learn that song we just played, and by the time we got up here, that band knew it perfectly.
That's right. That's the way
so
it works.
That's how fast it moves. Yeah, we've had it.
And who wrote this song, Baby Makes a Blue Jeans?
I did, and Sam Weedman, who
what
also...
What does that mean?
Baby Makes a Blue Jeans.
What does that mean?
Ray, so, you know what it means, right?
Look at that girl.
Wait, let me find some.
Yeah. No,
Ray, Ray!
Ray, come on, come on.
where's your girl? Come on, hurry up.
I got
come on, honey. No, it's okay.
Climb over the top.
You got a girl sitting there like this.
Look, watch, Don.
Yeah.
You hear that?
Yeah. Wait a minute. Where were you taking her for a start?
What? I'm just letting you hear him talk.
Oh, is that what they were doing?
Ray was having a conversation with her.
Oh, I see. That was...
Keep her around. That was...
Come you know what I like about this show? You always got that vodka.
Yeah, but yeah, what is this? Look at Don's stuff.
Don's stuff is imported from some swamp somewhere.
No, that's like staminate. It's just
it's staminate.
It's supposed to keep you from sweating, you know?
Oh,
it'll give you a little...
No, we're really
I was reading
bad,
somewhere that you that when you get on a hot streak and write songs, he can't do a thing.
Right.
Is that right?
And,
yeah.
And vice versa.
Whose turn is it now?
It's his turn.
It's mine right now.
Yeah. I'm not doing anything right now, girls.
See, that means one of us ain't busy, though. So
yeah.
These guys, everybody's been, you know, we've been on the road so long that everybody's been getting into their own little thing. We live on a bus now. We're like the bus people.
You know? And Rick, one of those long buses with the
yeah,
with everything in
the United
in
States, we just
no,
stay on
hardly
the bus.
Anything in it. It's just got bunks and...
Chicken coops and stuff. No,
it's got bunks and... a TV and a Betamax so we can see our movies.
Wait a minute.
What kind of movies are these?
They know.
Ask your band.
You guys don't watch naughty movies while you're on the road.
We trade them with the band, yeah.
Do you trade
them? Don't you remember we trade them?
As a matter of fact, our saxophone player was in one of those movies you might have been looking at.
With his saxophone.
That's
right.
His saxophone was the star.
No, we're into a lot of stuff. Rick, right here, look at him. He's into computers
now.
He's into computers. And he got, he has this little computer. Are you really?
I'm trying.
But you know what he does? He programs his computer. When he goes into a hotel now, he plugs it into the TV, and he prints out on the TV, "Dear maid, stay out of my luggage." And he leaves little messages on the TV screen, and the maids come in and say, "How did he know I was going in his luggage?" And he just leaves little random notes for them and stuff, and he scares the hell out of heck out of them.
We were trying... Yeah. Well, let me tell him about the tour. You got the card with the tour. I want to get the tour out of the way, because if we muck around here, we're going to have to see it. What, you can't read?
No, he's holding...
Wait a minute. We'll start even, all right? Okay. Dr. Hook. All right. He woke up with a hangover yesterday, put it over the good eye, and walked into a wall. Dr. Hook are on a coast-to-coast national tour covering all capital cities. Very impressive. Right, capital cities. Commencing in Melbourne the 27th, 28th, and 29th of May. They're also venturing north to Rockhampton, Mount Isa. Have you been to these places
before? No.
You
What does
Rockhampton's winner. And Mount Isa, you tell him you're anti-union. And Darwin. And Townsville, and you can look at, you can check your papers because you'll, there's usually a story about them being in jail or something. Nothing to worry about. Anyway, that's the tour. This is the first time that you're going, but this is the first time you're traveling this extensively in the country, isn't it?
Yeah,
you're going to be going to some far out places. You're going to places I haven't been to.
Well, come go with us.
Yeah, you can go with us.
Yeah, I got to go to Memphis. You've been to Memphis.
Hey, man, don't go to Memphis. Go to Darwin with us.
No. We're going to go to Elvis's mansion. I'm doing the show from Graceland.
Oh, he's not
Monday.
There.
He's in the neighborhood somewhere. You were in, but you were in the mansion, and one of you two, he was in your high school or something.
Oh, yeah, well, he came to my high school in Mobile, Alabama, and the principal of the school closed the curtain and ran him off.
Is that right? What?
Yeah.
Too loose.
He was shaking his...
What would the principal of that same school have done if he'd have seen you guys?
Signed him up.
How about if he'd have seen him do his number for an hour and a half where he shakes
Billy?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, no.
Show
Billy is the principal.
Was the principal. Bill is the principal of the high school. Look at him.
He is the principal. I want to go to that school. Can we sing something?
Yeah,
together?
We wanted to do this last time, but you knew more songs than we did. And we ran out. We said, let's sing something. We said, we already did, Don. We only came
they got
here
a,
one
they, they have a best, they got about 15 best of Dr. Hook albums.
I know, all
here.
The stuff that nobody liked when it first came out is now our best.
Everything you've ever recorded in the world is now on an album. I'm they put it on the edge and inside the hole and everywhere.
Did you see how many tracks is on that thing?
874. Yeah. You put it on, you go to Retirement Village.
I don't even think we did them all.
No. What are we going to do here?
We should do, I'll tell you what, if we don't do this song, we're crazy. It's because every time...
First of all, before we do this, Don, could I...
You always interrupt.
I'm sorry, but this is important.
Okay.
No, I really... Don't upset him.
It's all right.
We got to go have a drink later.
Okay, she loves me. She loves me.
I'm going back to Hilton to see if this
show works. No, all I wanted to say was, I want to thank all the people out there, and especially Don and all the people here at the show, for what you did with the Wild Colonial Boy. I mean, every time you bought a record, you helped some people, and that was really good. And Don let us do it here first on the show. So that's great.
That was good. But great record. I'm going to take a look. What do we do now?
Yeah, when you walk in there.
One, two, three, four.
Give me that.
You want to play that too?
The way you sing the... Give me another one.
When do I come in?
Solo on this mouth organ here.
Dennis and Ray.
Hi. Welcome to Countdown. We're back in Australia. We always feel really welcome here. We already have a wealth of gifts.
Yes.
And we got a good show for you. We got Roxy Music and Sandy Shore and John Cougar. And we're just going to relax. We got hours. So we're just,
Dennis,
what do you want to do?
Right now, let's do the Chart Busters. Countdown Chart Busters. Okay. Yeah.
Dennis and Ray.
Now, we have... something special to us. We're going to be able to introduce a brand new Australian act, a Melbourne act, and this is called Young Home
Real
Buyers.
Good band, right?
They're naming this for a real good reason, and if they keep doing like this, they'll be able to meet their interest payments real easy, right?
It's a real good band. Listen, camera, I want you to follow me now. Yeah, we're going to go over there to them. Here they are now with their brand new single, their first single, Take One Step.
Yeah!
All right. You know, I met Brian Ferry one time in Italy, and we was backstage, like, and talking for, like, 2 hours, and I didn't know who he was, and I almost said,
you know, you look a lot like Brian Ferry. He would have probably said, yeah, you look a lot like Mick Jagger.
You do.
The patch?
Yeah.
It's a patch.
Listen,
it's
got to
be the patch.
We want to tell you how giving we are. You know how they're supposed to show this tonight,
giving?
And then they'll show it next week. Well, we won't be here next week, but there's a special edition of Countdown that you're going to love, so we gave ours up. You know. Now, we got the Fun Boy 3 and Bananarama. I can hardly say that without losing a lip.
With an old Tommy Dorsey.
These guys used to be the Specials. I don't know who the girls used to be.
These guys wrote this in 1933.
They didn't write it. Oh, Tommy Dorsey wrote it in 1933 before anybody was born. And this called It Ain't What You Do.
It's How You Do It.
Right.
All right, that was The Fix with Stand or Fall.
That sounds like a dreamy song. Let's talk about our dates.
Okay, you got a date?
No, I mean the tour dates.
Oh.
We're going all over Australia, every place we've been, but we're going to be in some places we haven't been, like Mount Isa and Cairns and Rockhampton, Townsville, and all the way up in Darwin. So you can look
Darwin,
for us. We'll be there,
right.
Yeah. Hello, Darwin.
Yeah, and we got something real, what we got here? Sandy
Shaw, yeah. And this is an old record. It's an old song. It's a new record. Did I get that right?
I think so.
This is called Anyone Who Had a Heart. Anyone Who Had a Brain.
Old song, new record,
faster,
right.
Too.
And right after that, we're going to do something besides sit here on our bumper stickers. We're going to get it.